exercises here and here, I think I'll give you a great motor. At this time of day, on this day, look how beautiful the drink is. I'm taking some good ones. Whoa. Facing that way. It looks epic. Okay, but this right here, stand right here, is perfect. We went here with Dina. We had Dina standing up here. And we did a lot of filming right out here with Dina. Yeah. We need the key to get back in, but I got the key. We could film with this as a backdrop or this. Just don't hit me. Yeah, look at this. Like in Austin, remember?
Sorry?
This kind of reminds me of when we were in Austin.
Yeah. Because the head is so... Good.
Do you want me to go get the jewelry? You won't even touch your... Yeah, see.
Let's try a different location because we have this location on.
This way?
Eric's first swings with the Yori. Look at that.
Good job, Eric.
Is that way?
That is a talent. That's how we call this. Talent. And that is very normal.
Wow, that's difficult.
Yeah, it's a grip changer. Practicing, Rik?
I got a long way to go. A long way to go on this. I'm not the Iron Sheik.
Oh, I love it. It works best with the oil.
See how his torso's turning? Mm-hmm. Facing one side, then the other side.
Yeah, you always have to twist your torso when you go over the shoulder instead of over the head. And my right is better than left.
Awesome. Oh, that looks awesome.
Yeah, these are quite heavy, man.
Yeah, you saw that one.
Thank you. Oh, I like that one.
Yes. Oh, that looks very good.
Something like Eric.
This. Eric, wow.
Conventional training.
Conventional training. Oh, let's make conventional training great again.
For your core. And your legs.
Thank you. Yep.
This is real time.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Weapon training.
Too difficult.
Slightly handicapped today.